DataRobot's NextGen console has been upgraded to feature essential monitoring, forecasting, and mitigation tools within a sleek and user-centric interface. The console dashboard continues to act as the central hub for all your deployments. You can quickly scan various model health indicators and click on different column titles to sort. Clicking on a deployment takes you to that deployment's overview, which now contains some details that were previously on the main dashboard. You can also view items related to the deployment, user-generated tags, and the deployment history. One of the more significant layout changes includes a new monitoring tab, which is organized to neatly display monitoring tools such as service health, data drift, accuracy, and custom metrics. The predictions tab retains its core functionality, including the interface for batch predictions, as well as sample code for leveraging the prediction API. We also designed a new mitigation tab, where you'll find challenger models, retraining policies, and humility rules. The final tab in a deployment is a new settings tab that organizes the setup and configuration of various deployment features, including notifications. Last but not least, to streamline the navigation of your deployments, a newly designed left-hand sidebar provides a concise listing of all deployments, mirroring what's available on your console dashboard. All these enhancements collectively make it more straightforward than ever to utilize DataRobot for synchronizing the activities of stakeholders who collaborate on, manage, and oversee your AI models in production.